More than 1,000 non-Kashmiri students have left the National Institute of Technology in Srinagar following days of tensions between the local and outstation people over nationalism. Around 600 students left the campus on Monday, a day after actor and BJP sympathizer Anupam Kher was forced to return from Srinagar airport. Another 500 planned to leave on Tuesday, the Human Resource Development HRD Ministry was told.